大家好，我是千鸟，今天要为大家带来的是《暗龙纪元：异端审判》。我们上一集回到海文，来跟队友交流交流吧。
Greetings。I have some more questions. Why am I not surprised?
再问他一次看看。
Tell me about your brother. I would prefer not to speak of Anthony. Another time, perhaps.
好吧，他还是不肯跟我说。
I'll let you get back to work.
我看看有没有收集到什么新的装备可以制作。哎，对，这个马。我现在应该只有一只马吧。可以选。那我之后要可能会骑一些珍奇异兽，对不对？都是未知。看来我还要玩很久才有办法玩《暗龙纪元》玩完。做一下武器的强化吗？做个这个瓦里克宫的饼。再做一个盾给卡珊德拉。24房应该比我现在的还要多不少。要选什么属性好呢？不太想选魔法，选这个好了，回避的。给予攻击者晕眩机会，虽然只有3%，那应该还是有用吧。
Need something?
Can I ask you something,
Varric? You want to talk about me? I'm flattered. Also inclined toward extravagant lies.
Thanks, Varric.
No problem.
超神秘的对话。好像没有增加什么队友可以沟通的选项。
Greetings, Herald of Andraste.
There were so many questions surrounding Faria's death. Did he think we wouldn't notice? He's killed Faria, one of my best agents, and knows where the others are. You know what must be done. Make it clean. Painless if you can. We were friends once.
Wait! What are you doing?
He betrayed us. He murdered my agent.
And you'd kill him, just like that.
You find fault with my decision?
糟糕！我觉得背叛特工的确是应该要杀掉，选错东西了。好吧，既然都这样选了，就阻止他吧。选第一个好了。
We can't solve our problems with murder.
And what would you suggest? Leave him be. Butler's betrayal put our agents in danger. I condemned one man to save dozens. I may not like what I do, but it must be done. I cannot afford the luxury of ideals at a time like this.
如果他不喜欢的话，就重新考虑吧。
If you don't like what you do, it's a pretty good sign you're doing something bad.
That is certainly one way to put it.
Farewell.
I will think of another way to deal with this man. Apprehend Butler, but see that he lives. Now, if you're happy. I have more work to do.
那个探长突然想说，你这个人突然冒出来，害我工作要增加，去活捉他。Reports
of fey drifts and demons keep coming. The people are terrified, and it's only getting worse. The only thing that will calm their fears now is the hope that someone out there can save them. You have to be that someone. No one else has any power over the rifts. Seal them. Your legend will spread, and Thedas will learn to trust the Inquisition.
为什么关心魔法师？我才要问嘞！刚刚哪里有提到关心魔法师的问题？先从这边开始好了。They
called you the left hand of the divine.
That they did. What of it?
剩下之后再说。问了一个问题，剩下之后再说。
What is the point of an Inquisition?
Justinia would have started the Inquisition if the Divine Conclave failed to restore peace. She hoped that with enough support, we could challenge the very tenets of the Chantry. She wanted the Chantry to treat the mages fairly. But sometimes I wonder, why stop at mages? The Chantry has committed many injustices. If we're going to change it, why not change the whole thing? It's just a thought. None of this will be possible if we fail.
我支持你，我会尽力的。I'll try not to break anything.
That's good to hear.
哎，可以邀请他加入哎。
I could use the left hand of the divine at my side out there.
Every agent out in the world is my eyes, my ears, my blade. Wherever my people are, I am also. Coming with you, leaving my post, would blind and bound me. Do you see?
好吧，他不肯。
What exactly does the left hand of the divine do?
A divine always has enemies. And Justinia had more than most. I protected her. I watched, had an ear to every door. I identified threats, and I dealt with them.
为什么感觉特别落地的？应该可以问一下。Why
did Justinia have so many enemies?
There were many who felt she was unfit to be divine. She had a past, a worldly life. Unlike many, she wasn't given to the Chantry as a child. She chose it, and somehow that made her unworthy. And because they thought she was unworthy, they wished her harm.
这样也有问题，真是啊。It
sounds like you did some unscrupulous things as the left hand.
Perhaps. But wouldn't you do anything to protect what you love?
I'd like to hear about Justinia. What was she like?
Like
me, she had secrets, made mistakes. It made her human. I think her followers responded to that.
诶，居然有这个，不定哦。
Was there something more than friendship between you?
You're asking if we were lovers? Typical. I was devoted to her, therefore it must be romantic. Love is common.
Ah, love is simple.
My bond with Justinia was something greater. She was a sister, a mother, a teacher. So to answer your question, yes, it was more than friendship.
How did you and Justinia meet?
I met her a long time ago, before she became divine. Before she was Justinia. When I met her, she was Mother Dorothea. I was at my lowest. Broken. Lost. And she saved me. No, no, wait. She hates it when I say that. I saved myself. She just showed me it was possible.
We'll talk more later.
Yes?
Why do you want me to seek out the rebel mages? Why do you care?
I've known mages. Some of them were better people than me. And yet I'm free and they're not. It's not right.
有道理。
You seem to know a great many people.
I've made friends, and on occasion enemies. It's unavoidable.
You
have a history with the warden who ended the blight, don't you?
I had the privilege of calling her friend before she died. The world seemed much duller after that. It still does.
You seem to know Josephine quite well.
I met her a long time ago, but we didn't become good friends until years later. After the Blight, in fact. I'd just returned to Val Rayo, and she welcomed me back by throwing a diplomatic ball. She was the Antivan ambassador at the time, you see. The ball was... all right. Too many politicians. At midnight, Josie and I left to find a real party. We've been friends ever since.
真正的派对.
What do you consider a real party?
It's not a real party until someone's small clothes are pinned to a chantry board. And that's all I'm saying.
We can continue this conversation later.
You know where I am. I'm listening.
Anything I should know?
I've nothing to report at the moment.
Let's talk about you.
Me?
Bards tell tales. I bet you tell some good ones.
There are plenty of tales in the library. Perhaps you should look for them there.
What did you do before you worked for the Divine?
I trained to be a spy from a young age. Learn from the best. For a while, I was wildly happy. I loved the thrill of that life, the danger. But nothing lasts forever. I went into hiding, and when I emerged, the Divine called on me. She presented me with my own network of spies, and said I was the only one she could trust.
I should leave you to your work.
We can always talk later.
Anything I should know?
I've nothing to report at the moment.
I'll leave you to your work.
《吟游诗人的危险生活》 作为吟游诗人，你会在欧拉斯的任何地方都受到欢迎。随着门打开，展露出大方的微笑，迎接的人们也不考虑有人会不怕报应的骗取那称号。你的任何小要求立刻就会被满足，心里代价高，仍然有许多人积极要求，并希望你不要将没有富足够钱的不满， 对着自己发泄，但是总有一天，你应该会注意到。 人们的笑容是虚伪的，背后藏着复仇的心态。给他们看到弱点的瞬间，引诱世人的同伴们就像被放出来的猎犬群般追着你，然后你就会发现你不是他们的同伴，让你浪费人生的阴谋没有任何价值，被你编织的策略网给吞噬了。相信自己支配着一切的游戏，少了你也会继续进行，对于你毫不关心。来自修女奈青格尔署名的信。好啦，看完了，我们再去找其他人聊聊天吧。
I will keep the peace while you and the others appeal to the Chantry in Valroyo.
Better ready yourself for the blame you will be rightly assigned.
这边没有新的。
What can I do?
果然是好像也没有。
We'll talk later.
Goodbye.
Let's do some research on the water. Materials are not enough.需要一个材料，我居然一个都没有。哎，这个有，这个有。防御的药水，都可以研发一下。还让敌人减速哎，酸瓶，研发一下。不过我也没有很想带，就是。
You're back, and in one piece.
好像要一样。那再来就是。进去找找那个作战桌那边吧，毕竟我们回来主要目的是去升级那些，像监视塔，还有一些之前要在作战桌完成的事情。
And for a time you dwelled among them, watched over them, as a gardener watches the earth for the first signs of life.
哎，不是的。
Researcher Minave wishes to verify that the infections have decreased in number.
Yes. Thank you for your help. Tell me, are you happy this way, with everything you feel and dream cut away?
I no longer talk to dragons.
I see. Make
a
darkness upon us.
Yeah, 静者。有。
The Inquisition cannot remain, Ambassador, if you can't prove it was founded on Justinia's orders.
This is an inopportune time, Marquis. More of the faithful flock here each day. But allow me to introduce you to the brave soul who risked her life to slow the magic of the breach. Mistress Lavelan, this is the Marquis Durellion, one of Divine Justinia's greatest supporters.
And the rightful owner of Haven.House Durellion lent Justinia these lands for pilgrimage. This Inquisition is not a beneficiary of this arrangement.
所以这块土地是他的。 撒谎，我等一下回答好了。感觉最后一个就会很凶。我先问问他徒弟的事情。
This is the first I've heard of Haven having an owner outside the Chantry.
My wife, Lady Matchin of Denner, has claim to Haven by ancient treaty with the monarchs of Ferelden. We were honored to lend its use to Divine Justinia. She was a woman of supreme merit. I will not let an upstart order remain on her holy grounds.
Interesting, considering the Inquisition was begun by the left and right hands of the Divine.
I've seen no written records from Sister Liliana or Seeker Pentacus that Justinia approved the Inquisition.
If you won't take her at her word, I'm afraid Seeker Pentacus must challenge him to a duel.
What?
It is a matter of honor among the Navarans. Shall I arrange the bout for tonight?
No. Perhaps my reaction to the Inquisition's presence was somewhat...Hasty.
We face a dark time, Your Grace. Divine Justinia would not want her passing to divide us. She would, in fact, trust us to forge new alliances to the benefit of all, no matter how strange they might seem.
I'll think on it, Lady Montpellier. The Inquisition...might stay in the meanwhile.
You 在干嘛呢？有一种他看着我的脸，就是
I apologize for the intrusion. I didn't realize you were meeting with the Marquis.
You did little harm.In truth, the debate was most beneficial as practice for those to come.
You expect more people in Haven?
Undoubtedly. And each visitor will spread the story of the Inquisition after they depart. An ambassador should ensure the tale is as complimentary as possible.
One more time.
May I ask, what brought you to work for the Inquisition?
Sister Liliana approached me. We've been acquainted for quite some time. For better or worse, being the Inquisition's diplomat has become as interesting as she promised.
What sort of dealings have you had with nobility?
For some years, I was the royally appointed court ambassador from Antiva to Orlais. The nobility of Thedas is a rather singular sphere.Those I'm not acquainted with, I know through reputation.
This 方面是我最不擅长的。有人帮我做，那就好咯。
The Inquisition is lucky to have you as an advocate, Lady Montpellier.
Thank you. Let us hope so. Thedas's politics have become agitated as of late.I hope to guide us down smoother paths. But please excuse me. I've much work to do before the day is done.
太好忙了，然后我决定继续跟他聊天。
What do the people make of us?
Despite our fame, we're low on steadfast allies. We must aim for more.
Any visiting dignitaries I should watch out for?
Sir Griffith of Denerim, a most distinguished knight of the realm. He's defeated darkspawn, slain demons, chased down abominations. Just don't ask him about it over dinner. He spares no detail. Greetings.
再让我打扰你一下吧。我好多啊。
How do you and Liliana know each other?
We moved through similar circles in Orlais. I believe we actually met in Val Royaux. Liliana was quite an accomplished player of the game by then.
游戏我记得我之前有看过资料嘛。
What exactly do you mean when you say the game?
Forgive me. The game refers to the slow duels of influence among the noble and powerful of Orlais. It's a rather light-hearted name for the matter, but Orlesians are fond of playful touches.
What business are the Montpellier's in exactly?
We began as merchants. My ancestors founded the first trade routes to Rivain. We once sent entire fleets across the Waking Sea.
But not anymore?
No. These days, our vessels are a touch more modest.
是说我觉得这样突然开始身家调查还蛮奇怪的。
What did you do before coming here?
那怪不开心呢?
I had the great honor of serving Antiva's crown as ambassador to Orlais. I'm also first in line to become the head of House Montpellier, though my siblings attend to our mercantile affairs.
How strong are your past loyalties?
I would never have given up my position if I did not intend to fully commit to the Inquisition. We cannot fall back on borders. Antiva is as threatened as any country by the rebellions. If anything, the alliances I forged there may help our current cause.
Do you think the Inquisition will continue after we seal the breach?
If we prove ourselves by healing the breach, people may turn to us for other things. Protection, counsel, justice. The Inquisition offered these once to those in need.
Tell me, do you believe I was saved by Andraste at the Temple of Sacred Ashes?
I should much like to believe so, Your Worship. The miracles Andraste performed were so long ago, they're difficult to picture. If it were truly her and the Fate who saved you... Well, in any case, many already believe you walk in the Maker's Light.
Let's speak later.
Another time. Greetings.
Tell me how you came to work for the Inquisition again.
I'd been considering leaving my post in Antiva for a new challenge when Leliana recruited
me.
It took everyone's benefit to prevent the Mage-Templar conflict from spreading further.
So was it the prospect of stability that drew you here?
The full impact of the Mage Rebellion has yet to be felt. And that was before the death of the Divine. The violence must be curbed before we see it turn to full-scale war. I'm afraid history holds many examples of what will happen if it does.
Let's speak later.
Another time.
Oh,
we can use that.
Please bring it in.